Twit. Since you P-wing out of there. What the heck? Since you P-wing out of World 4 and 5, it's very likely that I'm gonna forget to actually split because I'm not grabbing a 1. So that's what happened. I didn't split correctly, so I. Yo, guys! Good evening! I must hear that sound in my sleep. No. Mario 3 isn't as taunting as it seems, although it is pretty taunting. You would know if I got the world record of Brooklyn. I think the whole world would know. The whole world would low. I've got a good feeling about tonight. Yo, thank you. Well, after the interview, I'm gonna be back up and running with runs for Warpless. Definitely. So, what do I normally say? Pooh's got a good run, but does his run have a midair shell jump? Nope, but mine does. I said that like 5 times yesterday, didn't get the midair shell jump once. I was just being a kidder, but I actually got it that time. I actually got the midair. No, I'm waiting to do the interview with Fasta, so I'm just doing a smaller, shorter category. I do not have the world record in this category, no. Don't you guys know it's unknown, okay? See live split? The all... Live split is the true entity of speedrunning. Without live splits, there's no speedrunning, guys. Come on. We need the live splits. There's very mixed opinions about the whole forts... All forts and no forts. Very mixed opinions. Everyone has a very mixed opinion about it. Yo, Alex, thank you for the host. You thought I stopped playing like Mario altogether or this category? I never really started this category. Does SMB3 have different feels than Mario Maker? Yes, very big difference. When is Beat Even Worlds? Soon. I'm trying to develop that right now, actually. I'm also working on another new category. Mario Only Faces Right category. Mario can never face left. That's so true. I better not miss the clip in 7-1. No more turnbacks. Yo, Gerard, what's going on, man? How are you today? Wish me luck here. Mario gets every single coin category. There's a new ROM hack out. I don't know if it was in my Discord or not. The Communist Mario Bros. 3, where if you touch coins, they'll kill you. I don't want to say you have to beat the game without collecting coins, because in instance where the Lakitus are at the end and you hit the card and you get those coins, that's still collecting coins, but you won't die from doing that. If you touch the coins, that's it. Is it new? I know. There was like some weird... Somebody made some weird like Hitler Mario 3 ROM hack where there's like penises and swastikas all over the place. It's so stupid. I think you might be thinking of that one, KLM, which has, I think it has similar names. Or maybe he is the creator of that one, and he's like, revamped it. Can you do a run getting no power-ups? Pretty close, yeah. Yeah, there's only a few levels where you absolutely need a power-up to beat it. Only a couple. A lot of people think you need a P-Wing for 6-5, but you don't. You don't. It's very hard to clip. Like, the setup for the clipping in 6-5 to beat it is very difficult, but... Yo, Fancy, what's going on? Are you guys excited to learn about Mega Man 3? Now, I am a previous Mega Man 3 runner, so I do know a good chunk about Mario 3, but I like to hear the opinion from Fastad and, like, learn about his approach to Mario 3 and, like, what it, or Mega Man 3 and what it means to him and stuff like that, so it's very exciting. I mean, I could look at Mega Man 3 and be like, yeah, sure, I speedrun it and this is how I feel and blah, 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 right? But, like, to know how he approaches it and, like, how he sees speedrunning stuff like that, that's what makes the interviews so much fun. Okay, let's not lose my fire flower here. Almost lost it, I feel like. Am I late for the Aura Raid? A little bit. A little bit. So for anyone who doesn't know anything about Mega Man 3 or speedrunning Mega Man, sit tight and we're going to have a very interesting... It's only going to be about 40 minutes. Tonight's is only going to be about 40 minutes. The run's only 30-something minutes, and because it's 30 minutes, we're not going to be pausing. So he's going to be explaining his speedrun and then we ask questions later. I'm excited to learn about him as a person, too. Very excited. You know, not many speedrunners sit around together talking about, like, each other, I guess. So that's what makes this exciting. Most speedrunners, when we hang out at, like, GDQs, we just, like, meme out and eat and play games, right? Can you speedrun on a virtual console? Or does it have to be NES? It doesn't have to be the NES. You can't achieve the same times on the virtual console. Well, I mean, maybe if you got early hammer. Say. I think I touched the pipe. Nope. I'm good. Good to go. Virtual console is slower, but I mean, what if you get a zero death early hammer and like everything works out? I'd hate to get that on virtual console. That would suck so much. That's what it used to be. Like, we used to grind the, like, I used to grind the early hammer on virtual console. 100%. Where's this World 3 in Warplist, man? What the heck? Ooh, that was close. Yo, thank you, Black Tucson. Oh, come on. Give me the sideways pipe jump, you frigs. The game just like puked a little bit there. Yeah, I got all movements of one with the hammer, brother. Every single movement was of one in this world. That's like a 3 to 4 second time save, just like overall. With the fort, good call. I almost forgot, thank you. Too many map movements. The world's not perfect anymore. The run's ruined. Yo, Lakitu-san, welcome back with that subscription. I was wondering, I was like, did he just resist the MFP? I was curious there for a second. Welcome back, though, dude. Welcome back, man. Yo, Team Sauce, what's going on? Extern, what up? How are you guys doing tonight? Where are they all coming from? Why are there moles on the ship? Yo, Team Sauce, what's going on? Pick my pick and pick bark, bork. Yo, Konzo, what's going on, dude? As Carl would say, one mole time, yeah. And in this case, there's like triple moles on this airship. It's ridiculous. Yo, thank you for the good lucks. Can't you jump and grab the wand faster? You cannot, no. The wand, to trigger the cutscene right there with the king that I just had, Mario has to fall off of the screen, okay? So the wand falls faster than Mario. So what should fall off the majority of the screen more? The wand or Mario? The wand. Essentially, though, yeah, most people would think, sure, grab the wand, it's faster, but it's really not. It's really not. Alright, game. You like the levels with the fat Koopas? So do I. They're so cute and big. Nice movement. Very good. I would like to only get the P-Wing in World 4. What time is the interview? Probably after this run, since this run has been like 20 minutes long. Stop! What are they doing? Dude, I just lost like 10 seconds there. More. I lost more than 10 seconds there, easily. And that's the one thing that I'm glad that happened on the Allforts run instead of Warpless. If I'm here in Warpless, then I'm definitely on some kind of good run, so I'm glad that happened in this one. Yo, B-Frog, what up with the 500 bits? Thank you. No, I enjoyed that movement. I hope it happens again right here. Shucks. Yeah, emotes are subject to change. We can change emotes anytime we want. Make that fort look easy. It's very stressful and gives me heartaches. That fortress hurts my feelings all the time. Makes me sad. You love when you get extra smokes in a cigarette pack. Watch, this is gonna be the star. Like, I'm gonna get juked. I'm okay. I'll go over here. That face, that I'm so impressed face. At least I got a little bit of luck there, right? My grin of just like pure anger. I got gold dashes, guys. Gold dashes. What? 66. Well, as long as they don't switch, then I at least don't have to wall jump. When's the interview? Probably after this run. I almost died there, I swear. You gotta believe me. That was a bad time for me over there. I get 7 coins and... yeah, I should be good. Oh no! I forgot! That's not a full big jump. Okay, let's not forget any more of our jumps, okay guys? Let's not forget any of our jumps anymore. That right there is a very good movement, thank you. Oh, we didn't forget that jump. Let's go, you frigs. Whee! Please, please move left. That's all we want. We just want him to move left, and everyone will be happy. Nice. Boom, Tetris for you guys. Here comes Shang Tsung out of nowhere. No, I'm safe now. I'm safe. Did you have fun with that, Hammer Bro? I want all the names of the items you get from the Hammer Brothers in my Twitch chat. Like, some of you guys gotta switch your names to Music Box. You gotta switch to Music Box. Somebody should make their name Star. Somebody should change their name to P-Wing. I think that'd be amazing. Somebody should change their name to Anchor. Oh my gosh. I just wasted so much time. Can I be P-Wing? Yes. Yes, you can. Thank you. Bic in my mic. Did Mitch get the world record in what? You guys on the grind right now? No, where the heck do I get my other P-Wing? Like, I'm so confused on the P-Wing item management. Oh, that was so close to the hammer. So close, Sunny Jim! That's the biggest turn back in the game. Highest screech performance. It's because I'm screeching on the ground. It's my biggest screech performance ever. I think I want a wall jump, yeah. I'll sacrifice some time. Way I at least have two P-Wings. I don't know where I'm supposed to get this third magical P-Wing. I don't know how I'm supposed to have three P-Wings when I get to this world. Oh, that was it too. Nice. Two single frame inputs too in this level. Yo, Ben Blair, thank you for the host, man.
Woo!
Thanks, man. You know what? I don't take kindly to you guys memeing, okay? Do you guys like my OG Pepsi can? That's right. They only sold one case, one 12 pack at the store near me, at the Pepsi company. That's it. Nobody else can have them, only me. They sold one case, one 12 pack, and I was there. Perfect time, perfect place. It was like, literally like, I won the lottery. So, just start being jealous now. Get it over with. Pepsi is a funny way to spell Coke. That is actually hilarious. Dinner is ready. All right, man. Enjoy your dinner. Thank you for the host, dude. I really appreciate that, you frig. You guys are two frigs. Two frigs. Listen, guys, say whatever you get it out of your system. Say what you need to say about my old school. You like my SGDQ relay race? Thank you, man. I had a lot of fun with that. Good one. You just had a pop called Cheerwine, not good.
Yeah.
That's what I have to say. That's right. Hand it over. That P-Wing. It's mine. Oh my god, can I please get this clip? Please, man! I just lost so much time. That was easily, what, like 10 seconds of time loss? My goodness. You know, when you're trying to clip... percent of the time. I'm actually very happy that I didn't take damage in this level. For some reason, that stupid piranha plant's been like bloop coming out of the pipe all the time. Bloop. See that category extensions. I think that might be you. I'm not dropping any frames. No frame droppage here. Indeed. Oh my god, are you kidding me? How does that miss, dude? How does that miss? That's so stupid, dude. I knew it, man. I knew it. This run is going awesome. Like, all I need to do is just beat this fort. I knew something was gonna go wrong in this fort. I knew it. Dude, I knew something was gonna go wrong in this fort. 100%, I knew it. So stupid. So stupid, I knew it too. How did I miss that hammer, man? I never, like, that's so ridiculous.
dude.
Impossible game, man. Like, I've never missed that hammer in so long. I should applaud that for even happening, but whatever. Yo, fast. Sorry, I didn't expect to do a full run here. I didn't think I was gonna make something of this. Too much friggin' around, guys. Well, I got two hands in this PB, so three hands is essentially what's gonna have to stop me. I can't believe I lost that hammer suit, man. I can't stop thinking about it, guys. I need help. I can't stop. Knowing my luck, I'm probably gonna get all three hands. Stop me now. Considering I'm busy with Mario 3, you're actually asking me to bork your bit? That's risky, man. I don't want to say that's rude, but it's like, do you really think I have time to bork? This time is compared to PB. I got two hands in this PB. I think I also had Hammer Suit the entire world as well, so that's gonna change a little bit. But I don't need to star 8-1 now, thankfully. Hopefully I get a PB. Done that before. That's so stupid, man. All this stupid stuff. Pick my bacon back. Oh, almost boomerangless. Boomerangless. Combo. 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 Okay. So stupid, I'll stop. So dumb. You guys are gonna have nightmares tonight. Combo. Combo. You guys never see me do fire strats here because I always have the hammer suit. So I get to actually, like, kind of dick around a little bit. The combos, that's right. That's the best result of hands we've had in weeks, so I'm not gonna complain about that. It's still a time save for me. That was an acceptable amount of damage. Oh, that sucks. Oh, I just lost so much time. So lame. I'll PB. I'm not gonna get the world record. Yeah, I made too many mistakes. Mainly the hammer suit one. I think I'll have to go for the clip. I have 2 minutes right now. Yo, thank you guys. I'll hit you guys up shortly. What? The dead stop? So silly. Whee! Yeah, whatever.